Hey, so today I'm going to be surprising my best friend with her dream pet.
Here she is. She's a little fennec fox. Oh, she's just the most adorable thing on the planet, isn't she? I hope Alex loves her.
But first, I'm going to stop by a pet store so I can get her some clothes and a bag and toys. So whenever she's with Alex, she'll feel nice at home.
Alright, it's nighttime now, and I just made it to Alex's house. She has no idea that I'm here yet. My plan is to sneak around to the back, and I want to set up this like cute little picnic thing for her, but just to kind of throw her out. Oh, shit. Oh my god, wait. I'm such an idiot. I thought she was coming outside, but it was just the automatic lights. Okay, as I was saying, I'm gonna try to sneak around to the backyard, and I want to set up this cute little picnic thing, so that whenever I bring her out, she won't really know what's going on. She's gonna be confused, and so then whenever she's least expecting it, I can bring out the little princess. But I still have to sneak around and hope that she doesn't see or hear me, so let's go do that.
There's so many places I could set this up at, but I think I have one place in mind that will look really beautiful.
One small problem though, I had to jump her fence, but it's okay because I'm her best friend, and I get special best friend privileges. Yeah. Just don't tell her, okay? Okay, and here is the spot. Cute little area with, you know, view of the city and nice little grass patch.
Okay. Final thing I have to do is just go get the blankets, food, and decorations, and then I can bring Alex out. I'm gonna be honest, I am extremely nervous for this. I have no idea how she's gonna react. I know that fennec foxes have been her favorite animal, like, forever. Though I don't think she would ever actually get one on her own. So this is a really crazy thing for me to do, and she might think I'm crazy for doing this. But I'm just really hoping that she loves her as soon as she sees her. She really is the sweetest thing. Anyways, let's go get this set up.
Okay, and done. I got the little picnic area set up for the surprise. I brought some, you know, flowers and some plushies and pink stuff that she really loves, you know, and all that. I think it's pretty cute.
All right, all I have to do now is go get the food.
Now I just have to place it right here, make it look nice and pretty.
Alright, I've got everything set up now. I just gotta go with the little fox and surprise Alex.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna ring the doorbell. I am so nervous. It doesn't even work, does it? Okay, let's knock. Come on, we're almost there.
You're fucking careful.
Keep your eyes closed, keep them closed, okay? So it's gonna be on your left, all right? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, so go ahead and open. What? Why are you looking like that?
You're not in love with me, are you?
What the hell? No, you dummy, come on. Come sit down, come sit down.
Have some?
Well, yeah, that's what it's for. Is it good? Nice and juicy and fresh.
Oh, you put sugar in them.
Yeah.
Like
all right. So this isn't the actual surprise, though.
It's not.
No, there's more. Do you want to see?
Mhm.
Okay. I gotta go get it. All right. So just take this, okay? Take this.
Okay. Hi. This is really thoughtful. I haven't washed my hair in a few days. I really have no idea what this price could be. I'm trying to sit here and think about what he's planning, but I can't think of anything. But he brought my top three favorite things, tacos, strawberries, and cake. Hey, get off of my cake!
Oh, this is good. Mmm, wow. Oh, yummy! Hold on!
Okay, got the camera all set up. You have your eyes closed? Yeah, keep them closed, okay?
No peeking. I'm not. What is it?
What do you think it is?
Is it a PSA 10 Charizard?
What the hell? It's the cutest thing on the planet, I will tell you that.
Okay.
It's something that you have always dreamed of.
Really? Okay, yeah. I'm excited. Can I look?
3, 2, 1, go.
No, it's not.
Is that what I think? Yeah, it is. It's a fan fox. It's a little girl.
You're so stupid.
I'm so stupid. This is payback for you surprising me with so many things.
Oh my gosh, she's so precious.
You know, all she does is just sleep.
She's curling up into a little ball.
That's what she does.
She's fine.
She's all
alone. Are you serious? Yeah. It's not a joke?
No. Yeah, no, I'm gonna return her tomorrow. She's just for the day. I'm serious. She's all yours.
Bye.
Now you gotta think of names.
I do, huh?
That's one of the funniest parts.
What am I gonna name? Wow. That was amazing.
You liked it that much?
She's so gorgeous. Wait, they don't even know, do they?
Oh. Wait, yeah, that's right. So I have a boy, Fennec Fox. They haven't even met yet, so.
We are going to introduce our foxes and hope that they love each other and become best friends.
Yes.
I really hope that they do.
That'd be so cute. Look, we got someone for you to meet. Oh, she doesn't even know yet. Look, look, look. Oh, she's trying to get up to him. Why are you hiding up there, Evie? Come on. Go play with her. Oh, he doesn't want to play, huh? You're the cute little thing. Oh my goodness, look at you. Oh, you're the cutest little girl, aren't you? What are you doing? What are you doing, huh? Oh yeah, you like the camera? You like the camera? Oh, you're the cutest little girl, aren't you?
She actually likes her toys, huh?
Speedy mover, oh, you like that one, huh? Look how cute you are wagging your tail.